like a chair dive.
As more states pass medical marijuana laws, pot is starting to seem like it's pretty much legal. But when I tried to buy some at 7-Eleven, they looked at me like I was crazy. So I stole this from my son. Which reminds me, Andrew, you're grounded.
Oh no, we're out of weed.
Don't worry, it's modern times. Weed comes to you now. My friend's friend knows a guy who knows a guy. He could be here in 10 minutes.
Finally!
Hi, Jeff?
I got so lost. I started riding my bike here, and then I forgot where I was going, and then I was on the other side of town, and I found this.
Cool. So, do you have anything for sale?
Yeah, I'm really trying to unload this lamp right now.
And we're really trying to get high right now.
Oh, yeah, right. You wanted a half cue of panther piss and an eighth of napalm.
Yes!
Oh, I think I left it on my bike. BRB! Check it out. I just traded that lamp for this bag of rusty golf clubs.
What about the weed?
I love weed.
You were supposed to sell us weed.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry, but I don't appreciate you being high while you're working. Is it okay for a bartender to be drunk? Or a surgeon to be high on OxyContin? I mean, whatever happened to the American work ethic?
Why are you yelling at me? Can I have a hug?
Maybe we should start sniffing glue.
I'm sorry, I totally forgot what's going on. Are we still doing the news?
You're doing it now!
You're doing it now! Can we get a pizza?